guys ready? Back straight. Squat. Squat.
Ready.
Okay, on three. One, two, three. Up.
Okay, that's
it. We're almost there, sir. No more.
Right now we are in Eel Valley and we are examining this hallway for possible damage and hazards.
I found it!
Roger that! We have 7 sterling!
There's a piece of debris in front of me, Sterling, and it's going to have to be removed. Today we've been using walkie-talkies to communicate to each other.
What is your assessment of happened?
There's broken glass everywhere, the roof is caved in, the windows are broken.
Jet and Kayla, see what you guys can do about him just for now, and I'm gonna need Sayla and David to come back here as well.
He's still breathing.
He's got a pulse, he's got a pulse. Okay, we gotta move the...
Four people that we found here. Three, one, two, three, up. Don't give up on me now, Mom.
Getting away from an active shooter would be a very hard and difficult and scary thing.
Well, it is 2 o'clock in the morning, and we are out to go find 3 victims.
Whenever there's like any disaster, I think I'm pretty prepared for it. I can help other people.
I think something that CERT really brought to me as a person was the importance of friendship and teamwork. A lot of the exercises and things we've done throughout this entire thing wouldn't have been accomplished without the help of my amazing teammates. Right.